I'm Dr. Manjiri Varsankar, and today I will be speaking about an important topic of PCOD and infertility. Now, we know that this PCOD is a very worrisome kind of a word. It is used very frequently in patients who cannot conceive. Now, this PCOD is nothing but it is polycystic ovarian disease. It can occur in patients who are teenagers, in the ladies with reproductive age group, and even in menopausal women. But I, being a test tube baby specialist, I will be talking and focusing more on patients who cannot conceive and who are diagnosed with PCOD. Now, PCOD has various features in it, like hyperandrogenism, insulin resistance, and anovulation. To make it simple, patient comes to me with problems of menses, that is, she does not get her menses on time. Sometimes it is serious enough that she doesn't get menses at all till we give her medicines to get the menses. Sometimes patient has a cycle of 2 to 3 months, that is, she bleeds only once in 2 to 3 months time. Certain patients do not bleed at all in this PCOD. So these four are the major symptoms of menstrual disorders by which the patient comes to me. Many a times the patients do have hirsutism, that is, excessive hair growth on the face, that is almost a mustache and a beard and thick hair which comes onto the face of women. Lot of hair on the chest, on the back, on the nape of the neck, on both forearms, legs, etc., which is an alarming sign. Some patients also get huge pimples because of hyperandrogenism, that is, the male hormones in the female are increased because of hormonal disturbances which are seen in PCOD patients. Apart from this, many a patients come with alopecia, that is, loss of hair or certain baldness that they notice, which was initially not present. So, if you are unable to have a child, but if you are having one of the four symptoms which I mentioned, which means that your menses are irregular or you're not getting menses at all, if you have lot of hair growth on your body, you've noticed that you need to go for hair removal methods very frequently, or you are having acne or pimples on your face and loss of hair on your head, that is, baldness, then please visit your IVF consultant, because you may be one of the cases of PCOD and may have a problem in conception. So, whenever you are diagnosed as a PCOD, we have to confirm this diagnosis with the help of certain sonographies in which we see a lot of antral follicles, that is, a lot of follicles are seen on either side, almost like a necklace of beads or necklace of pearls, and this is typically seen in PCOD patients. Apart from the sonography, your blood reports will tell you that your sugar levels may be high, your male hormones, that is, the testosterone, may be on the higher side, and you might have a problem to conceive a baby. So,